think one of the very first things that everybody should do as an individual is to consider reconciliation, then adopt it as a personal core value. And then you're teaching your children and other members of the community to actually live out reconciliation activities that contribute to the well-being not only of ourselves, but our family and community.